everybody. Welcome to Worship Wednesday. This next edition of our time together in the presence of the Lord as we start a new Wednesday off. Not too early. This is 9:30. Yeah, this is most musicians will be up by now. Maybe just starting the coffee machine. But it's good, you know, King David said, morning by morning, my voice will rise to you. That popular song that most of the world knows by now. Praise Adonai from the rising of the sun to the going down of the same. The name of the Lord is forever to be praised. Praise Adonai. No, I'm not going to do that one. I've got another one for you this morning. There is a very popular prayer. I was going for psalm, but it's not a psalm. It's a prayer in the synagogue, and it's declared every week. And in the Hebrew, it says, Ani ma'amin be'emuna shelema beviyat ha-mashiach, ani ma'amin. It may surprise you, the translation of it, but I love it. It says this, I believe with perfect faith in the coming of Messiah. And even though he may tarry, yet will I wait for him every day. I wish that was on the lips and in the heart of every Jew. Because the Lord says, when you seek me, you will find me. And, of course, that goes for every Greek, every Roman, every Mesopotamian, every Messianic, anything. I was seeking him back in March 1977, provoked by the life of a Baptist guy who sang a song and the atmosphere changed. I wanted to know what made that happen because I was looking for a career in performance. If you can control the atmosphere, you can do very well in entertainment. So I took those beautiful words and set them to music. And then I added a chorus that you'll recognize very well.
Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. At the coming of the King, Hosanna we will sing. Blessed is he. Thank you. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. At the coming of the King, Hosanna we will sing. Blessed is he. Lion of Judah, Son of Man, King of Kings, the Great I Am, Baruch Haba, come and take your throne forever. Lion of Judah, Son of Man, the King of Kings, the Great I Am, Baruch Haba, come. Blessed is he comes in the name of the Lord. Blessed is he comes in the name of the Lord. At the coming of the King, Hosanna we will sing. Blessed is he. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Come and sing with me, how great Zion, and all will see how great Zion. The splendor of you is clothed. Let all the earth rejoice.
Yes, Lord, you are great. Threw a little bit of Hebrew in there for you. Gadol is great in Hebrew. Elohai, our God. Gadol Elohai. Ki Gadol Elohai. How great is our God. So much fun to sing in Hebrew. I thought I'd give that to you on this Worship Wednesday. So, you know, the scriptures, and they encourage us. No, actually, they tell us to pray for the peace of Jerusalem, because they will prosper who love you. So maybe with that little prayer that I shared with you this morning, you'll have some more things to be able to pray for the peace of Jerusalem, as in the synagogue they cry out, "I believe with perfect faith in the coming of Messiah. And even though he may tarry, yet will I wait for him every day." You know, that's not so bad for us believers either. I believe with perfect faith in the second coming of the Messiah. And even though it may take a little bit longer than I may be hoping someday, yet I will patiently and with perfect faith wait on him today. Because today has enough of its own to be concerned with. Not so concerned about tomorrow, but I know that his grace is sufficient for me, because he's a great, great God. And I will sing to him, he's a great, great God. With all we've been through, he's great, he's great. You are great, Lord, you are great, greater than all the things that trouble, greater than all the trials that try me, greater than all the testings come my way. So good to start out the day, praise, worship, sing his name, invite his presence. Don't forget that we Speaking of inviting his presence, every Friday at 6 p.m., we have a broadcast that we call Shabbat in Your Home. I'm not sure when we're going to start up First Fridays again, but it might be very soon, because this very weekend, we here in Jacksonville are swinging open the doors to Celebration Church. I know others have been open for quite a while, but we're a large body, thousands and thousands of people, and we want to make sure that we do things decently and in order. So Friday, you can join us for our Shabbat in Your Home, 6 p.m., right here on your screen. You can also join us on our app. If you go to the App Store and download Wilbur Ministries, our new app is there and all of the media is there. If you've missed Shabbat in Your Home for weeks and weeks, it's all cataloged there. Worship Wednesdays are there. Even Motivational Mondays are there. Also, Motivational Monday, we crank it up on Monday mornings at 9:30 in the morning. Normally, my dear friend, Pastor Brian Schwartz, is with me. He's been missing the last couple weeks. He's traveled. He's been on vacation. But I think this coming Monday, whatever that date is, somewhere here in August, because I'm not traveling, I lose track of dates even more. But tune in with us and enjoy those as well. Speaking of tuning in, we have... I was organizing my office, and I came across a photograph of my very first Worship Wednesday. I did this years ago with my sister, and I hope you can see that. Maybe we can get that zoomed in just a little bit. I think I'm 5 years old there, getting ready for when I was 70 years old and doing Worship Wednesday and Shabbat in Your Home. My sister and I, who's 18 months behind me, my sister Karen, we love to play cowboys and Indians. So I never really got to be the Indian. She liked the headdress and the whole thing. And because we were culturally sensitive, Indians always won in our home. So she would always win. But I thought that might be fun to share with you here on Worship Wednesday. How can you keep this going in your home? Very simple. We have some wonderful new music on CD. Obviously, you can also download it as a digital download on iTunes and Spotify and some of your favorite digital platforms. But if you have a DVD player, a CD player, we do have DVDs as well. I want to just remind you of our latest full production recording, captured live in Jerusalem. It's about a year and a half since we did this. It was released a year ago. Roar from Zion, with some of our, oh my goodness, favorite songs, favorite worship leaders. Arab Christians joined us on this, Messianic Jews. My two daughters-in-law, I call them my girls. And this is there for you. How can you get it? You can click on the description right here on the screen, and it'll give you all the information that you need. We also have some wonderful instrumental music, and this we just released a couple weeks ago, called Selah. And if you think you know what that word means, purchase this CD, and there's a little bit of a teaching on the inside, and you'll see that it's a little bit more than just pause and think about what just was said or declared. 11 songs, instrumental. my dear friend Michael Coleman, who founded Integrity Music, got a hold of this a couple weeks ago, and he said, Paul, I've made a lot of instrumental projects and records in my lifetime, he said, but yours is one of the finest. He said, I use it all the time. That's a high recommendation. Coming from him, you can get that on all the digital platforms as well. Here's one that you cannot purchase because this is an instrumental that we've created for our new World Partners. World Partners are very important to us in this time of being shut in, non-travel. World Partners are those who join us at $30 or more per month. You pray with us, you receive our monthly newsletter. I'm just about to send out our latest one. And you sow $30 or more each month. You become a World Partner. There are special offers that we send to you, special prices on our website, by the way, WilburMinistries.com, or you can go to PaulWilbur.com, takes you to the same place. And all of our books and CDs, music, teaching, it's all there. And it's on the app as well. But if you would join us as a World Partner this month of August, we really need your help. And if you do, if you join us this month only, the month of August, I'm going to send you all three of these brand new recordings so you can keep Worship Wednesday going for hours in your home, and you can keep these broadcasts coming. As always, it's a delight to join you here on Wednesday mornings. Join us again this Friday at 6 p.m., Shabbat in your home. And while we're doing that, I'm heading off to Colorado. This weekend, I'm going to be in Evergreen, Colorado for a wonderful conference with friends out there. If you want to pray for us, appreciate it. You can hear, I think, that my voice is making a comeback. Hallelujah. Thank you for your prayers. Thank you for your concerns. We've heard from a lot of you. The healing process continues, and we're going to be up to full steam ahead here very soon. So until next time we see you here or one of our other broadcasts, I pray that the Lord will bless you and keep you. May the Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious unto you. May the Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you his peace. In the name of Yeshua, the Prince of all peace. Amen and amen. Have a great worshiping Wednesday.